fucking game, I tell you. Anyway, in case you haven't noticed, folks, I took a break there, hence the abrupt end to that video, and hence I'm not saying greetings gamers this time. It was merely a break. Think of this as part two of that previous video. Another thing to note. From now on, I am putting the music myself. The music is now off. I am going to add my own music. Why? Because, well, the music in this game has shown itself to be incompetent. Anyway, Zhangbao wants to run away, well, let him run away. Fuck him. I have other things to do. What we are going to do, after I burp, is go down to Wu Country, folks, and go see Sun Jian. Because, quite simply, holy mother of God, I think Cao Cao is invading. Yeah, it makes me just wanna watch. Just to see where the fuck they're going. In fact, that's what we're gonna do. I just wanna see where they're going. Looks like they're beelining for Ye. Okay, what's up? Yuan Shao with 82 guys. Oh my god, Cao Cao has allied himself with Dong Zhuo. Or is it like the enemy of my enemy is my friend sort of thing? I don't know. Anyway, forget it. I'm not going to wait around for them to finish fighting. Oh! That was camouflage. I'm going to help the peace fighters though. Why? Because the more we help the peace fighters, the more I will gain reputation with them and the more they will, you know, be willing to help me in random battles across China. I do like the look of Zhang Zun, by the way. I like it. I think it works. He's still in yellow turban mode because we haven't defeated Zhang Bao. Once we defeat Zhang Xiao, so for those of you that know the game, that's quest 3. Then I'll change his outfit. Once the yellow turbans are quote unquote no more, that's when I will be inclined to make him change. Just gonna change like his main outfit. The headband must stay. No, they didn't even increase relations with him, so that was entirely pointless. Now, well, we got a few. Don't have time for your quirks. Like, intense fighting going on there. I know some of you might be kind of pissed off that I've turned the music off. Because you can't hear what the game's on about, but the fact that the music, like, turned on and off at inopportune moments, to be fair. That's all, it's not bad. I'm tempted to get it. Big Dao. Meh. See, you could get these things, but they're mostly just pole arms that you can't thrust. See, that you can thrust. That's good enough. That might as well be a pole arm. I don't know. Maybe I'm the crazy one, folks. Let me know if I am. I'm actually going to strong shot bow 52 because I'm going to level up soon and I want to, you know, step up from the shot bow. Strong shot bow 25. Oh yeah, this is much better. This gets one extra damage, but this is like 10 times faster. And speed is a factor, folks. Do not think it isn't. That's all good. Tavern. No one's here. Very well. Hello, Turban Party. I want to have thieves, technically, so I am going to go after the thieves. Who's... Right. Probably should have sold those guys. Never mind, I'll do it later. Hopefully I can get, like, both of these guys in one go. Even better would be that they attack something and I, No, they're not even helping each other. Hmm. No honor amongst thieves, apparently. So now, you see, epic music to start with. Well, epic music. Fight music number one. We'll call it that. Cavalry, fuck off over there. Archers, you can fuck off over there. You guys can just hang out over here, yes. Cavalry, move further along. Ah, fuck it. Everyone do whatever the fuck you want. I don't give a shit. I don't have my sword equipped. Shit. I knew that thing was a bit too expensive. I accidentally bought the sword. Can't even hit anything with it. Clearly it's the sword's fault and not my own. I think we got this. Damn it, too early. See, this didn't even kill him. I can't have a sword that doesn't kill people in one hit. It's bad for business. Wow, didn't capture that many. Shit, no! Huh. That, on your hand, is quite fascin... Oh, you like Nua, do you? How about a threesome? Hey, I'm just putting it out there. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Now then, now then, now then. You've got the maul. You're good with the maul. You have a one-handed axe. How about a two-handed axe? I'm having my sword again, thank you. Mm-hmm. Very good. Tsang tsang. Now, in theory, I should give you an axe. But damn it, you need a sword. And that sword looks good on you, so you can have that. La-dee-dee, la-dee-doo, la-dee-dee. Yes, I'm stalling for time. Can you tell? You've got a mace, haven't you? Yes, that's silly. I'm upgrading you to heavy Chinese axe. You got a spear, a Mongol shield. Hi, Daken. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, okay. Time to attack the Yellow Turban Party right afterwards.
Don't wait till I...
Chinese talking. We will be triumphant, folks. I have a good army here. Mostly Yellow Turban Riders. Most of these guys, I, you know, Also, these guys were yellow turban robbers that I have upgraded. In fact, I got some thieves there. I should probably... What the? Oh shit, they're already upon us. Men, two arms. Oh, I do like yellow turban robbers. These guys make you feel like you're playing Dynasty Warriors. One hit and you kill it. You can go through waves of these guys. It's fandabidozy. In fact, that's what Zhang Zhao's final battle should be. It should be him and a thousand of yellow turban robbers. I hope that. I've never fought Zhang Zhao, so I can't tell you what his fight is like, but if that is it, well done. If it's not, it should be. That would be hilarious. Damn it! Stole my kill! Oh well. I managed to get out of the whole Mongolian situation. That's the problem when you have people that look like the enemy. That guy almost stabbed me and I thought he was on my side. Imagine this was a real battle and you didn't have the names of friendly units above their heads. A lot of friendly fire. Capturing all of you guys now. Oh, you like her, do you? Threesome! I'm actually gonna talk to Augustus here. Because you are way too damn powerful. I know it's kind of an odd thing to say, but you are. You will be a footman. Lols. I highly doubt you can, yes. How about you can? That's interesting. You got two-handed weapons, so... have arrows. Shit, I've been stockpiling this crap. There. Augustus the Emperor, you have now been nerfed. I should sell that. That's point. No one's gonna wear that. That's unfair. I'll find you some decent clothes, man. Not that, but some decent clothes. I just don't want you running around. Okay, we'll deal with the yellow turban thieves then. Yeah, I don't want you running around in overpowered armor. I'm happy to have you along. Just not in overpowered armor. Hence why I don't want, you know, Captain Dancet and the like, because I can't modify their equipment. If I can modify their equipment and give them, you know, authentic looking armor and stuff, then they're in. Except for, you know, Nuwa, for example, who only looks the part. So, I have nothing to change. Have any of you learned about using the back door? This guy has. Guan Suo is the only person who's smart here. Well, he might be smart, he might have just, you know, killed everyone and went through the village. Well, I think we saved this village. Do the yellow turbans stop appearing once you defeat Zhang Zhao? I mean, that would be a logical thing, because that's what technically happened. Once Zhang Zhao was defeated, everyone sort of lost heart. think Zhang... What was his name? Not Zhang Bao, but the other brother. Anyway, he sort of made a last stand, but he was quickly dealt with. And then that was it, as far as the yellow turbans go. I'll take it. I recruit. Why not? I would buy supplies from you, but you have no supplies. Right, people are ready to upgrade. Suk-san! You're ready to upgrade. Increase your strength and then increase your... Oh. There's nothing for me to increase. Looting... I've dealt with looting. You could be our... Let's see. He's an elephant guy. So you'll be the engineer. Because that makes sense. Footman... Footman... Militia. Chai Sang. Here we go. Oh, good God. I just upgraded you. You could be a horse archer. You could be a footman. You could be a thief. There we go. Haha, lols. No, that isn't the capital. The capital's over there. The Wu capital, obviously, not, you know, other capitals. And there's a tournament. We are definitely joining the tournament. I need monies. Right, I'm selling that, I'm selling that, I'm selling that, I'm selling that. I'm selling most of this crap. Got a sword, got an axe. Got furs, don't need furs. Don't need that many swords, really. Got three shields, because why not? I've got three bunch of oil, because why not? Wait, bring in the horse, I want the book. There. Yeah, it's time to play Inventory Tetris. Everyone's favorite game. Do 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 I'm going to receive 1,301. With the winnings from the tournament, I should be able to buy some lamella armor or... Okay, not this crap, but... Damn, there's nothing here. Okay, yeah. You can hang on to that stuff a little longer. I will visit the tavern and sell off the prisoners to maximize my betting potential. Because I don't know how much... Well, I do know how much each bet has, but... never mind. Yeah, I'll keep the riders. I instantly regret that choice. Anyway, I'm going to save. Stop fraps for a second. Because doing so... I just did it there, did you notice? I think not. Because doing so allows the desync to stabilize a bit. And I just noticed, there aren't any other heroes. All the heroes you see here, they're all from me. Yeah, that's impressive. So no, in theory, no matter who wins, I should get money. Oh, come on! How is this fair? What you gonna do, poke me to death? I think not. You noticed they started me off with the wooden sword. I quickly switched to the one that's actually metal. 8 fighters each, holy shit. Follow me! Okay, hold this position. I need to get the fuck out of here, because you are all going to die. So my team seems to have survived. I don't know how that worked. Crossbowmen, eh? You guys haven't seen these guys yet, I think. Sure have the best crossbowmen. Because, you know, Zuge Liang, he's the one who engineered the auto crossbow, which made Shu a force to be reckoned with. It would certainly be better than these training arrows I seem to be using. My kill. These guys are having a duel. He's not gonna get a shot off. Yeah, the crossbow is more powerful. The bow and arrow is faster though. And in this game, speed is everything. See? Because if I can keep shooting you, you're not gonna get a shot off. It's just impossible. Anyway, I was the last man standing, so hooray me. I don't know what happened to my team. Ow. Oh, come on! Hopefully I can just kill her and keep the horse. Augustus is on my side. Which is good, because when he's an enemy, he's fucking hard to kill. Yes! Kill them! I like the ponytail. Very sexy. Oh, maybe... No, he must have been on my team, because he's still alive. And the game crashed. One moment, folks.